Have you ever wondered how much has your life changed thanks to the internet? The internet revolutionized the way in which practically everything is done. For example, what used to be a directory with millions of yellow pages with the phone numbers of people in your city is now Facebook. The internet has simplified life as much as it has complicated it. Because if you don't keep up with this technological evolution, you could miss out on many opportunities not only in the work field. You could even miss out on meeting the love of your life through Tinder. And so that you don't have to regret later for not having taken advantage of all the benefits of this new technological era, here are 15 digital skills that you should acquire immediately for your personal and professional life. Let's get started. Skill number 1. Being computer savvy. Getting to know a computer can be a complicated process in the beginning, but in order to tame that lion you have to know it first. That's why having knowledge about basic computer skills will make the path kinder for you. Plus, it will make the remaining learning process a less cumbersome and difficult activity. Well, you know, you can't build a house without a foundation. Skill number 2. Graphic design. Two of the most profitable jobs today are advertising and digital marketing. Both with a heavy perspective on graphic design and other related tasks and tools to position brands in specific market niches. So having knowledge about these graphic design skills could not only enrich your portfolio, but also explore one of the best paid areas of all, and one in which both art and creativity are partners. Skill number 3. Email marketing skills. Yes, it's possible, it's real, and it's happening. Emails no longer just help you communicate with your boss. They are an important tool to close more sales on a large scale. Now, one of the recurring marketing strategies encompasses including relevant or interesting information in emails for people who have been or will be interested in a product or service. And the best part is that they take the time to personalize the messages in a very persuasive way, making use of the best copywriting techniques known to mankind. In short, if you want to be able to close more sales semi-automatically, you must learn email marketing today. Skill number 4 is coding. Coding and web development skills are today's hot things. The more knowledge you have about this subject, the more opportunities to become a programmer or developer. What will please you most about these particular skills is that very few people have them. So when companies or employers see someone with this type of knowledge, they don't miss the chance to hire them and make them work in their companies. Of course, we don't want you to be a mere employee. We want you to acquire this skill for yourself so that in the future you have more opportunities to make your own business based on that. Remember that in the past 30 years, the most successful business stories have had to do with lines of code. Facebook, Google, Amazon, Alibaba, and the list goes on and on. If anything, your goal should be to learn, practice, enhance, and use those skills in your own personal project. Skill number 5. Content marketing. Many companies are looking to position themselves digitally today, and to do so they are looking for people with experience in content marketing skills that, along with keywords, can optimize how customers look for their products or services through blogs, posts, audios, or videos just like the one you're watching right now. Just a quick reminder, don't forget to click the subscribe button, you will thank us later. Skill number 6 is SEO. If you would rather address fast visibility so that your target audience can more effectively and appropriately find whatever they have in mind regarding your product or service, then SEO marketing skills are what you need. Not only will they help you improve visibility, but they will also position you as a strong component against your competition because the more information there is about what you provide, the more satisfied your audience will be. And that can only translate into more and more conversions. Skill number 7. Copywriting. There is nothing more satisfying than threading a well-written text. It's almost like fitting the last piece of the puzzle and stepping back to see the work of art you have just made. Copywriting skills will allow everything you write to be visually appealing, grammatically correct, and textually coherent. With this kind of skill, you will be able to capture the attention of the audience and get the message across successfully. You might even make everyone fall in love by writing a couple of romantic verses. Skill number 8. Data visualization. If you like to make life a little easier for everyone, then data visualization skills will be right up your alley. Understanding the countless amounts of information and data that is compiled not only in statistics, bars, and charts, but also in forecasts and predictions. And finding a way to explain it all in a simpler and more understandable way for everyone is simply like magic. Skill number 9. Data analysis. Now, if you struggle with this interpretive part and consider yourself more analytical, you can exploit your data analysis skills to give depth to data management, make comparisons and monitoring to improve performance, and examine each of these data for the correct utilization of the digital market. This is the current direction the tech world is heading. We will need more and more people with this skill just to keep up with the times. Skill number 10. Social media influencer. Some may think that influencers today get paid for doing nothing, and understandably so. The reality is that all these people who are making millions of dollars out there have developed almost perfect social media skills, as they have managed to form a close and personal link with the consumers of their content, to the point where their target audience comes to consider them idols or friends. And yes, that's the key. That's also why the Kardashians are so rich and successful. Because they have created an intimate bond with their followers, and in addition to consuming their content, they remain loyal to them even when they have mediatic scandals. Now that's what we call blind loyalty, and it's priceless. In today's world, the most valuable currency is attention. It's no wonder Kylie Jenner became the youngest billionaire in the world at the age of 21. Skill number 11. Marketing automation. Marketing automation skills can help you to have an automated management of the channels through which you communicate with consumers. Because it would be practically impossible to manually answer a million messages that are continuously coming in. That's why having these skills can help you to acquire additional knowledge in autoresponders and other useful tools. Skill number 12. Cloud computing. Massive data management could make any electronic device with low storage and low performance end up throwing sparks. It's simple, you can't fit an elephant in a teacup. So to avoid this kind of inconvenience, cloud computing skills are promoted, as this way it is much easier to manage, organize, control, and regulate the platforms. Skill number 13 is everything AI related. You can ask Alexa for tips on how to develop your artificial intelligence and machine learning skills. For sure she will give you some very good advice, being that she and Siri and other devices of this nature have a giant potential that benefits all of their users. And no doubt having knowledge of these topics will also make a difference for you. Even Elon Musk invests heavily in AI development, so you can bet the future will hold great things for this technology. Skill number 14. Digital marketing. Digital marketing has become what used to be a marketplace. All those merchants who sold their products and services have now gone online, and it's thanks to digital marketing skills that the positioning and promotion of these brands and what they offer has allowed their consumers to know them and have contact with them. Remember, almost every imaginable company out there needs some level of digital marketing. Take advantage of this skill and start shaping your future. Skill number 15. Online courses. After 2020, virtuality positioned itself in every aspect of life as a constant. This also includes education and the way it is given and received. For this reason, nowadays online courses and teaching skills are a great method to recognize that everything has changed. And above all, becoming familiar with these changes and making technology a friend, not an enemy, must be your top priority. Remember Finding Nemo. Technology is friend, not food. Online courses have changed our classic perception of education, meaning that more and more people every day are convinced that a very expensive college degree is not necessary to make your dreams come true anymore. Today, it is possible to pay for the specific skills you want and not waste time with all the other nonsense of filler classes. Sure, the world still needs chemical engineers, neurologists, architects, etc. But that kind of job is reserved for the small amount of individuals with enough passion for such activities. What we are trying to say is that the business world oftentimes rewards experience more than theory. And investing in the skills that will allow you to multiply your income in a relatively short amount of time is something that can be achieved through online courses. Your imagination is the limit. We know there's a whole lot more other skills that allow you to enrich yourself, and we will definitely make a future video about those. In the meantime, check out our last video about the habits that keep you poor so that you can start improving yourself right away. Click right here.